Hello everybody, I'm back. I had my sandwich. I'm gonna look on the PC if it's visible. I think so. Another brown. I think a little bit of this color. Put my finger in the paint. Why not?
Goedemorgen, Martin. Good morning, Berto. Yes, it's a long time job indeed. I think there are millions and millions of dots. Goedemorgen, Paulien. It is a painting you did you didn't do in a few hours. Hallo. Oh, is die schat. Voel jij geblazerd? In je vel. Nou, dan ben je niet de enigste. Ja, ik denk dat dat ook gewoon van de spanning is, van het weekend en zo. Ja, daarom, ik heb de carbonade en zo gedaan en daar eet je witlof. En ik zit nou lekker te stippelen. Want morgen heb ik natuurlijk de bovenverdieping hier. Ik denk, ik moet echt eventjes een stapje terug. Nee, daarom zeg ik, ik denk dat het ook gewoon van de spanning is. Van het hele weekend, van al dat gedoe. En dan de drukte met bed toch gisteren en zo. Want het lijkt wel of dat ze weer steeds drukker wordt. Ja. Ja, ik stippel toch wel. Oké. Ga jij nog vanuit je werk langs, pa? Ja, ik wil dus zeggen, laat het dan wel even weten. Ja, want als je daar dan toch heel dichtbij zit. Ja, dan kun je zelf ook even kijken hoe dat het met hem is. Want ja, Rien die komt natuurlijk vanavond de sleutel terugbrengen als het goed is. Als hij het niet vergeet. Ja, maar ja, hij zegt wel eens meer wat. Oké, nou ja, we zien het dan vanzelf wel. Ja, dat moet hij zelf weten dan. Ja. Ja, nou dat is ook zo. Oké. Nou, ik heb ook net gegeten. De baby. Ja, oké, maar ik ga het even verder steppelen en dan hoor ik jou wel. Oké. Hoi. The sirens are going. Because it's the first Monday of the new month. So they are always, once a month, they test the sirens. I think everybody can hear it. Hello Karen, hello Janet. Good afternoon, Mark. Good morning, Luke. Yeah, there's a lot of dots, eh? I didn't count them. I lost the count. How many dots there are. I think millions. Yes, I think so. When I'm asleep, I still see dots. Yes. I sent him to Ian so he can count them for me. Yes. With your plants, it's also hello, Angie. Yeah, I had a little break in the meantime to get my sandwich and a coffee. So my wrist can rest a little bit. Yes, you can do that, indeed. I can put my autograph in a different kind of color. Or maybe a sign, love you, or something like that. Maybe when I'm ready, Angie, I have to go to a mental house. When it's done. A few minutes ago, Will called and he wasn't feeling very well too after this hectic weekend. And I told him that I was putting on dots. And yesterday he was looking, he says, "You are out of your mind to do that." Why is mine? I said to Luke, I lose my counting of dots. Yes, crazy lady. We all don't have that patience to do something like this. I have bought by wish a diamond painting for him when he is retired, but I don't know if he will make it because that are little stones, because I don't know if he will do it. And we used to fish, and I bought a pike jumping out of the water. I don't know if Berto is there. He was here 15 minutes ago, but he was gone. Oh, look at his mouthful. With popcorn. Yes, it's almost bedtime for you. It's nice. Great, Angie. Are you ready to eat, Bertel? Are you hungry? Where is my picture? Over there. I have to go to my greens now because this is very wet. Otherwise it will be a mess. Some spoiled dick. No, I have pork chops with loaf and potatoes for tonight. Pudding. I put my camera a little bit closer. Hello, Angelina. My text don't scroll with your comments. I have to start up on the PC. Maybe then it is better. Hello, Angela. Now I can see it. Because my feet and Kimberly is there, alright. My feet, my comments didn't scroll down. So, I missed a lot. Yes, now he's going. Over here, it's almost 1 o'clock. 9 a.m. Okay. My next color green. Now I can fill up the gaps. I'm curious what Ian will say, how I experiment with his tutorial. Maybe he says to me, you're crazy too. Thank you, Kimberly. It's a lot of work. Good night, Angie. Have a nice sleep. And sweet dreams. Yes, a little bit in my wrist. But when I'm having too much pain of it, of the Roma, I have a brace, so I can put that on. Wants to ruin my heart. Oh, I don't hope so. Hello, Nanda. Good afternoon, nurse. Thank you, Earth. I hope I will be an inspiration for you and for everybody else. Have a nice work, Luke. Yes, you can always try that. It would be lovely. Really. Now this is like that I put out on Ianapolis Art Network. I put out the challenge and Ian picked the picture. So for me is this is also a challenge. I never did it before. Yes, only with markers on paper, but never with acrylic paint. So for me is it is a challenge to do it like this. Good afternoon, Rias. Yes, this is the first time. Sometimes you have to push yourself to try something different. And so the painting of Ian will be different this way. Yes, I can show you. They are metal balls. Some of them are using in pergamano. And I have also big ones for very large dots. And they are used for cake decorations. So it's very hard, but it's easy to clean. You can hear it, very hard. And this little ones, I have also very little ones. They be used for nail art. And you can buy them online through Wish. The only thing is by Wish you have to wait a long time before you get them. Yes, I use them for that. I do. I have done acrylic pouring, and around the acrylic pouring, I put that picture in my map. and there were stars. And when you get the large balls, what you can do, if you get a large dot of paint, and when it's completely dry, you can use a smaller one and put a different kind of paint on the same dot. So you get circles, and so you can also make your flowers in your normal paintings. Only I use the small ones. If you have a blossom tree, you can use the small ones, and you put a dot, and with the other side you can put little dots around it, so you get little flowers. And so you can get your blossom tree. I need some yellow. Only your paint must not be too thick and not too thin. I have it out of the tubes, but you can see it's a little bit of floating. Otherwise there will be big blots on it, and when your paint is a little bit thinner, it dry evenly. And when your painting is done and it's dry, when you put over your fingers, you feel all the dots. It's like braille for blind people. Have to enlarge the painting of Ian. I'm looking a little bit where the colors must go. And when you want with a brush, you can mix your colors on your canvas. But when you are doing this type of painting, you have to put your dots from the sunset yellow. Yellow dots are a little bit wider, and when you get your orange, you have to put your orange between the wider dots of the yellow, so it will float in each other. Art for a blind genius, yes, indeed. I hope I'm still on, I think so, yes, because on the PC it's doing nothing. I don't know what is the matter. Over here they have become more red, a little bit of red and orange together. A little blob of my red. My mouse is walking alone. Okay, my computer shuts down. I think he is updating. So I can see the picture of Ian anymore. But I know in the upper layer there is more red. And now I put dots a little bit wider. Oh, I think he's coming back. Crazy pacey. And where there are spare parts, there between the red, there is what you put your orange between. So from a distance, it look like the colors is flowing up. Hey, he's back. Oh. And me too. Maybe I can get it closer by the sunset, because I had my tripod closer to my bench. Liefie, kom eens kijken. Kom eens kijken, lieverd. Hé? So this is a darker orange. And you can clean your ball on a wet towel. And when you want to have more accent, color, you can get a little bit of lighter. So you incorporate the colors with each other. and I try to fill up all of the gaps. Ja, zo hoef je buiten. Dat is Sissy en Macho, denk ik. En dat is je moeder. Die staat in de tuin te blaffen. Ja, kom zo je eten doen, hè? My dog come to me. Mommy, I want to eat. Like cigarette, so I can get a view of the painting from Ian, because over here on the top of the mountain, it's from orange to red to little pinky. So now I have to incorporate some pink color in here. I have my pink laying there. you get the clouds over here. Does this pink become into the clouds? So I have to make my pink, in a while I have to make it lighter to the top. So I put white to the pink paint. I have to make it lighter. My S3, white. And with a palette knife, I put the pink in it. And a little bit of the red, so that it's not too pinky. So you get an other pinky color. There's a white with pink and a little bit of red. I have to get a graphite pencil so I can see from this top of the mountain where the cloud will go. You don't see that graphite anymore because you put your dots over it. So, and this will be much lighter, this part, the upper part, so you can see where your cloud is going to. Above the cloud on the painting from Ian, it will be dark blue, and I will incorporate a little bit of light gray above it. Beach stones. Oh, nice. I like to do beach stones too. And when this painting is all finished, he isn't online now, so I can tell you. I will send it to Ian. So I think I leave it for a while so my wrist can rest, and tomorrow I'm going further. Put the caps upside down. So I can show it closer. Upsa-daisy. So now you can see all the dotting, but beneath here that must be filled up, everything must be filled up that you can see the canvas anymore. So I let it dry, and tomorrow I'll go further, and I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for watching.